Hello everyone, and my name is Madison. This is my first YouTube channel called Taco Tuesday. Every Tuesday, I will upload a new video revolving around my pet hamster named Taco, and it will be followed by DIYs, crafts, baking, drawing tutorials, and random family updates and activities. I really hope you enjoy it. Okay, now let's meet Taco. So here he is. He is a winter white male. He is a few months old, maybe five. I got him for my ninth birthday, and he just brings so much joy to my family. Every time I bring him downstairs, everyone wants to pet him all the time, and I don't think there's any hamster better than him. And I think that he will like what we're gonna do today. So we are gonna try these little things. These are called Yo-Dips, but the thing got cut off when I opened it. So let's try. So we have these gummies, pineapple, and then this orange red one. Comment down below if you know what that is. Maybe it's like papaya. Okay, so let's see how he reacts and which one he might go for or which one he likes the most. So here's your gummies. Gonna eat them? No? Look. Oh, there he goes. Looks like he likes the red one more. He is tackling that gummy. Super crazy. Well, I all hope that you guys enjoyed this. He is just the best hamster. And make sure you are staying tuned.
I'm back, and now we are going to do a galaxy slime tutorial. First, you need three mixing bowls, like big ones, and then you need three stirring utensils. I'm using some spoons. Then you're gonna need some bottles of glue. I'm using three bottles of glue, and the colors are clear purple, and white. You'll also need baking soda, contact lens solution, shaving cream, food dye, glitter, and a little hot water, which is optional. So first, you have to pour the glues into your bowls. And we'll do the clear one first. Okay. Most of it's out, but not all of it. So I'm gonna do the shaving cream and just the white one. Otherwise, the clear ones would not be clear anymore. Now, for the clear purple. That looks really cool. Most of that one's out. All right, now for the white glue. All the glues I'm using today are Elmer's school glue, and all of them you can use for slime. Okay, so now I'm going to do the food dyes. So for the clear one, I'm gonna do some red drops. So I think I'll do around five or four. There's one, two, three, four, five. Okay, so all the food dye is in for that one, and it was really cool because it bounced off. So for the purple, I don't need any food dye. And then for the white glue, I'm gonna do some drops of blue. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Now I'm gonna mix up the colors. I'll show you them when they're all finished. Okay. So here's how the blue one looks so far. It's pretty dark, it's like a deep blue, but also baby blue at the same time. Okay. The blue one is finished. Okay, now I'm going to do the clear glue. That is a little pink, but red at the same time. I think that's the perfect shade of red. It is a little pink when you kind of stretch it out, though. Maybe one more. Okay. Here's how the red one looks. And then now for the purple one. Okay, now I'm gonna do the baking soda. So I have 1/4 of a teaspoon, I believe. And you just have to put that in. I'm gonna do each of these ones. Okay, so I'm gonna mix all of them. And they don't change the color a lot. The clear ones are slightly more cloudy, but they're still clear. For the blue one. Okay, now I'm gonna do some shaving cream for the white one. And I have the Barbasol original one. Okay, here we go. I'm not gonna do too much. Alright, that looks like a good amount. I'm gonna mix all that in and then show you the color after. And the white blue one, this one right here that I'm mixing, is gonna change, so I might add a little more food dye because it won't not. Oh yeah, this is not a good galaxy. This is very white, sky blue. This is how it looks. It definitely needs some more. That's good. I'm gonna mix that in. Okay, so no matter how much food dye I do, it's not gonna really change. Changed a little, but not much. Okay, now I'm going to do glitters for the clear ones. So for the purple, I have this white one, the silver one, sorry. So I have a silver one for the purple one. Put all of that packet in, mix it up. Wow, this looks very beautiful. Okay, that is very, very, very glittery. Now I'm gonna do red. I have black glitter for red. It's not much of a red one anymore, but it still looks pretty, and when you stretch it out, it's definitely going to be red. Okay, now I'm going to do my contact lens solution to activate all of these. Okay, I'm going to start with this one, the purple one. That's good for now. The red one. Now for the shaving cream, white one, or blue one. I have to add a little more because I might have to add more to that shaving cream. Okay, I'm going to start by doing this one, and it is activating very quickly. I am going to wait to go in and mix it with my hands till near the end. It is already technically slime. That looks really nice. Okay. I'll need them all in at the end. That looks good for now. Now I'm gonna do the purple. These are very thick slimes. The purple one is probably gonna be the thinnest. That looks very pretty too. It's not very purple though. It's already slime. Okay, now for the shaving cream one. This one might take longer to mix because the shaving cream makes it harder to activate, but it still is activating. This is very fluffy. Okay, this one I'm definitely gonna go in with my hands first. So, actually, I think I might do the clear one first so I can have kind of clear, kind of clean hands. So, let's start with the purple one. Wow, that's very gooey. Okay, it is activating very quickly though. Should have done one hand so it's not as goopy. This is activating very quick. pretty. I like this one a lot. Stretches very far. I think this one will make good bubbles later. Let's put this one right here. Okay, that one's all done. Now my hands are clean, so I'm gonna go with the red one. This one is very thick. This one is pretty maroon, how it's going for. Almost all good. And it's always better to put the glitter in while you're making the slime instead of after, because then the glitter will stay in way more than if you did it with the glitter. And if you put the glitter in after the slime was already activated. Alright, now for the last goopy mess one, I'm gonna do the white shaving cream. It is already pretty active. I wanna go in with two hands, but I need more activity. That'll be good. This one is very, very fluffy. Wow. Get all of that shaving cream onto the slime. Fluffy slimes, whenever I make them, they do not stretch very well. Residue when you're still making it. This looks pretty activated. I'm gonna try and get some excess off. Now, since it's activated all the way, there's no more residue on the counter. That's good for all of them. Alright, so I think that I'm not going to mix all of the slime, so I'll rip off a little from each. Because I think these slimes are very pretty. So this, I will mix. This I will mix. And then this purple one of my favorites, I will mix. Alright. Oh, it's already folded in. Okay, all these slimes are officially put together. I'm gonna see what this is. So these are the finished products from the Galaxy Slime Tutorials, and I hope you guys all enjoy it and try it out for yourself. See you guys next Tuesday. Bye!